any magnetic.
Go ahead and hire a recruit already. You gotta hire a recruit, or it'll be sad and write angry letters, and I don't want to have to respond to that.
I'm not gonna modularly repress nonsense.
Nothing scares me. Except mice. I think you can win this thing.
Das schlechteste Hit ist wahrscheinlich tot. Wow. A pity, right? Have we tried? Good effort. I mean, he got a reborn Leroy from the hero power. Second is good? I think so too, dude.
Savor it for me. Receive divinity. Repay. World cleansing dragon.
Watch this awesome move.
Aren't you the one playing a children's card game with a propeller hat on when you're 45? And you are watching it every day and you're also moderating it. So, before you speak, be careful.
Too little.
Just say. Pretty short in this off game. Good early tempo plus scaling potential. The difference is I never said that I'm not stupid. And I embrace it. I mean, what do you think I'm doing here, you fucking keck?
Receive divinity.
If this is not embracing it, I don't know, man.
World cleansing dragon. Your end approaches.
Than others.
Yeah, probably the relaxer.
Hey, watch out! I'm beacon.
Early game fights are so important as anomaly. It's so stupid. It's totally absurd. Like, if you manage to win 2 or 3 early game fights, you can just power level like an idiot.
Annoy
her, but he does.
You!
Please.
think about the curve quick? 3, 7,
World cleansing dragon.
Yeah, I'm gonna play.
You can't run.
What do we have?
Watch
Nick
this
minions.
Awesome move.
Means we probably have curve and curve, right?
Fight is set.
Oh fuck, we might lose against the snake or what? Oh nein, Alter. Hör auf, wegen der scheiß Schlange oder was? Oh fuck, ey. Das wäre echt, wäre ich wieder sauer gewesen, ey. Guys, I really do not like this anomaly. This is perfect. This double serpent turf with the fish is stupid as fuck. It's so fucking dumb. Okay, I have to kind of, let me see. If I get one Annoyo already.
Receive divinity.
I can triple next turn.
The dead return.
Thing is, it makes me quite weak. I think you get this.
World cleansing dragon. Your end approaches. Savor it for me.
Okay, dude.
You really let him have it.
It's the real, Daryl. I mean, he will be definitely strong. Okay, you have two lines here. You can buy a Neutron and play it down, protect the Divine Shield a bit, or you get a Riffer to get a bit stronger. Second Neutron, the one first Neutron is probably better. It saves your economy. Plus, you protect this Divine Shield a bit. Who asked your mom? Yeah, Daryl just wants to win this fight for whatever reason. It's fine because we have 5 life, so. Good thing is we can level next turn and get a 5 drop. That's fucking sick.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Man, this is such a fucking dance game anomaly. I really don't like it. Okay. Yeah, let's get a 5 here. Ist es jemals worth einen 6 Drop zu nehmen? Foe Reaper, Buster, Summoner. Those are the units. Baron, Leroy, Duo. 5 drops are amazing, actually. Horse. Abo. Naga beast. Ah, no Cleveland lobby, right? No elementals, no pirates, that we can put it here. This Midfox looks better. I don't think on this hero. I think Abo actually has more potential here.
Let's see if you can stay on.
I don't
top.
Think so on this hero. Nothing I can do there. This guy is three. Good thing is we still have 3 life, and now we are 7-4 plus an A bomb on the board. It's just amazing.
What a huge clown song.
Replicating mites. Had one more mech on the board.
What is the clown song?
That was
what is the clown song?
The hits are really bad though. We're getting no value trades in whatsoever.
It's all yours.
Yeah, the hits are mega scheiße. Good, right? Guys.
Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Okay, I definitely want to cycle the scout and level up. And we could triple the bacon and level here, yeah, probably.
You want more powerful minions? You got them.
Watch out! I'm bacon here.
So let's think about positioning again, guys. Let's talk about what we want to find, guys. Very building direction towards. I think you want to try to find Morgul and Summoner because they're always broken. Yeah. Maybe a Buster, but probably not.
Is extra, extra spicy.
Probably no Buster.
Caution does not mean cowardice.
Oh. Haha, JJ is on the life
already. Savor it for me. Bloom. Repay. World cleansing dragon.
Watch this awesome move.
Ah, they are all bad. It's like pussy, okay.
Fight is set.
Atisa in general is just not a good unit. I think we get Orgo.
The dead return!
You can't run! Here!
Receive divinity. Repay. World cleansing dragon.
Bit earlier though. So.
Rise! World cleansing dragon!
Guys, I cannot go for the Elise value, it's too greedy. I know it sucks. I know it sucks a lot. I just can't. It's way too greedy. I just die then. Being lucky, I was so favored.
Not too shabby, friend.
Okay, let's find a way to get stronger. I think Leroy is a big card here. Leroy is so fucking nuts, right? Yeah, I think I'm just donkey rolling for it. Let's get here so. Could get this, and if you hit the lever, you can turn it up. It would be a big deal. Ja, das ist natürlich auch saugut. Jetzt kommt mal hier drauf. Ist besser, ne? Let's pick this and that. Taunt goes on. Ah, das ist schwierig. Mit dem Taunt ist hard, right? What should I have taunted? This was probably not the mana of the... Wow. Geht nicht schlecht, der Fight, ne? Der geht nicht schlechter. Wow. Pack's nicht. Digga, der geht nicht schlechter, der Fight! Was für eine Fick-Scheiße! Was ist das denn, Alter?! Hey, Mann! Deswegen hast du diese Drecksanomaly, Alter. Keine Taktik mehr, nur noch dummes Reingehighroller, ey.
Caution does not mean cowardice.
Oh, fuck mich das schon wieder ab, ey. Das ist so eine dumme Drecksanomaly. Das ist wahrscheinlich die beschissenste von allen. So eine richtige Trottel-Anomaly, Alter. Hassen wir.
Upgrade config now. How should I dispose of you?
Let's wait and see.
I am ready!
Receive divinity.
You can't run!
It's your command. It's your command. The dead return!
Lumi, thank you.
Have a great
Bloom.
Take
that, Clara. To my heart's content. Mach dich nur noch aggressiv. Ich meine, jetzt pick dich doch einfach mal ins Knie.
The dead return.
Gott! Scheiß Fight RNG, ey.
You're doing great out there.
Ah. Buskers. Sneeze is so busted on this anomaly. So next turn we go to what?
Mr. Sparrow!
Not enough. We go to 8 gold. Yeah. Get a token and level. I mean, if I get the token, yeah. I mean, guys, I think the rage is justified last game. Honestly, also, I think the right taunt was the Abomination, right? Which is crazy. I was still thinking about it. What taunt would have been right? It was just the Abo, right?
Upgrade configured.
Insane. Abo or Summoner? Yeah, Sneeze is beyond busted in this anomaly. Taunting fish? Nah, it was never taunt fish. It was always taunt Abo. Just Geo and level? But then the hero power is better. What we could do is roll one.
Upgrade configured.
Is there a 2 drop we would stay on one, 2? Yeah, actually there's like refiner and such, right? Nah, now we just level. Okay. The nuts, the Omega nuts with this setup is finding a Nesmatron. Because then you profit off the death rattles, and like if you find Nesmatron here, you're gonna destroy everyone. Yeah. Ja. Ah, sneeze on this anomaly is just not okay, I feel like.
Not too shabby, friend.
Ich brauche irgendwie einen Undead, ne? I mean, Hero Point, the Dreadbeard is super good, though. Yeah. This drops two. One second, guys. Are we getting scammed or not? We're fine, right? How is Sneeds okay on this anomaly? Good question, right? Try to get a tat going.
It's good to get some minions in play.
That is fine. One second, guys. Ah, krass. That is not fair. I think we also have to do the next turn. Also,
the dead return!
Time to kill!
Primus is crazy to me. Yeah. So. He will also get reborn here, which is pretty important. The question is where you put the hero part is done. I guess on the Soul Splitter. Why not get Refiner for the Ultra Mic? I think you want to guarantee the Reborn and the Primos. That's what it is. That's the reason. Also, I don't think you want to Hero Power 5 drops because it can spawn you Bombers, right? Let's actually open on this guy. Maybe on that, then Skull. This. Yeah, this should be better. Watch out.
Okay, can you take it?
I have to get rid of the board flutters and I need taunt, right? That's really strong. Yeah, this thing is flooding my board a bit too much. Get two gems here to play a bit around Bomber. And the rest just goes there. And the Hero Power should go on the Harpy, I guess.
Now, how should I dispose
like,
of
one for the Hero Power because it's one of the Hero Undeads. Yeah.
Let's wait and see.
Trumpet is probably the easiest way to win this game.
You can't run!
elementals are just buffs, guys. It's just a thing.
Are you alright? Still there, Claire?
Help me, Mr. Spark!
It's a command.
I need more pawns, right?
Receive divinity.
Primus is broken here.
It's a command.
Try that again.
Maybe just close that then. Yeah, but we gotta drop one hero power on a Primus now. We are pretty bound to undeads here. That's pretty strong though. The double premises is actually so busted here. Brandon seems okay. You gotta hire a recruit. We need a Baron, not really, right? Oh, this one hurts. Holy fuck, those hits were bad. Baron is overkill, guys. We need to find summoners. Cycle a Belcher here.
got das du de twi jeden tag ein log and kuntist. Keep it real.
Caution does not mean cowardice. I mean,
culture is not as important. Maybe against elementals, though.
I am one with the sword.
Kratos can see too.
You down a minion and up a goal.
When faced with an army, bide your time and time your attack.
Those hits were the worst possible. I swear they can't be much worse. As enough to take the kid at first, you know? As enough to take the kid at first, okay. Now, what is denn los mit dem Fighter in the
Dead?
Jetzt mal ganz im fucking Ernst, der ist so viel schwächer als du.
Show no mercy.
We need to triple this. Finally a taunt, dude. Jungs, gib mir nicht auf die Eier mit deinen scheiß Orders bleiben. Hör auf mich zu nerven, Alter. It's not easy to make this perfect. Good thing you got that that's genius, dude. Maybe don't eat and play. Okay. Zentok, next time you're getting a permaban. I'm done with these shit messages. So Morgul needs to be on the board. I think I should look for a second Morgul. Thanks for your selfless. Bran is a bit whatever, I'd rather keep that dude.
See ya.
Eigentlich muss der auch raus. Yeah, this has to go actually, because this Morgul needs to be on the board. Get this.
Nothing scares me, except mice.
Yeah, it's just a play.
You're doing great out there.
Let's wait and see.
Can have a Morgul reborn in this time, right? Yeah, well. Yeah, that ain't new stuff.
Caution does not mean cowardice. Water heats the cloud song.
Repay! The dead return!
Cleansing dragon.
This big diamond, it's all yours. Watch this awesome move. Time to twirl.
Rise.
Baron's a bit like you need to find other Morgul.
Return!
Triarch. Guys, I'm handing out primers now. I'm seeing some fox that pops to TP, yeah.
World cleansing track.
Okay. Yeah, guys, at some point there's a limit reached.
Old friends, meet yet again.
I don't feel like ETC is crazy in a buddy mod lobby. Drekta could be good because there's gonna be a lot of spawn. But I think you're just going for Nos. Nos has a good potential of just giving you the broken buddies. I guess you can't log in or something. Wasn't it good for tempo? Yeah, the problem is if you pick the girl, you don't have curve.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Yeah, login servers are down, exactly. The thing is, the broken buddies are on Tavern 3. Those are the nut buddies. For the keck. Meowdy.